Sometimes silence is more powerful than words. Power comes with two substances, confidence and faith. You will never know the power of yourself until someone hurts you badly. Rejection gives you more power to push forward. Your words have no form and shape, but still they can hurt someone badly. Forgiveness is a sign of real strength and can have tremendous power. Love is the opposite of power, that's why we fear so much. The great gift of humankind is the power of imagination. Words can both create and destroy. In any game between power and patience, bet on patience. Someone's silence can be a very powerful tool for making others feel for their mistakes.